Senator, you and your colleagues passed a resolution today expressing sorrow over the loss of 88 people in a plane crash in Poland this past weekend. And one of those 88 was the president of the country, Lech Kaczynski, and his wife. Can you tell me a little bit about the resolution and why the Senate decided to pass that resolution today?
Yes. Originally, I presented the request for the resolution, but at the request of Senator Sikorski, who is a senior Polish senator here in the Senate, allowed him to prime sponsor that resolution along with myself, and it was opened up to all members, was to just memorialize the president, Kaczynski of Poland, and all the those who perished in that tragic plane crash. And we wanted to make sure that we honored and respected all the Polish that live here in New York State.
Now, you represent, a part of your district includes the Greenpoint area, which, as you mentioned, is the largest Polish section of the state. What has been the reaction there to this tragedy? How are people there processing it, dealing with it?
Yes. Well, everyone within my district in the Polish community obviously is in mourning, and they're all shocked by the tragic event. And as you know, the church where there was a service held yesterday honoring the memory of those that perished, and especially the president of Poland, who visited the church only several years ago. As I indicated, representing the largest Polish community in the entire state of New York, many times the president of Poland and even the Polish Pope, whenever he would come to New York, would always visit the Greenpoint section and the church there, St. Stan's. And so there's a very deep mourning there. And, you know, I just want to share my condolences with the Polish community, especially in Greenpoint, but all over the state of New York and those over in Poland.